Hi, I'm Michelle, a physiotherapist, and I'm here to show you how to walk with a stick. To adjust the stick, first press the button and adjust the stick to the appropriate height. Okay. To stand up, place the stick on the non-painful leg, shift yourself out to the edge of the chair. Place one hand on the stick, one hand on the chair, lean yourself forward and stand up. When standing up, place the hands at the side of your body. The level of the hand pad should be at the level of your wrist. When you place your hands on the hand pad, your elbow should be slightly bent with the stick 45 degrees in front of you. To sit down, move back slowly till the leg touches the edge of the chair. Keep one hand on the stick, one hand on the chair. Lower yourself down slowly. To walk, place the stick in front of you. Move the painful leg followed by the non-painful leg. To help your loved ones, always stand by them on the painful side. Place your hands around the waist like that. To go up the stairs, move towards closer to the base of the stairs. Step up with your non-painful leg, followed by the stick as a support, and then your painful leg. To go down, place your stick down first. Lower yourself down with the painful leg, followed by the non-painful leg. To walk up the stairs with a handrail, first move closer to the base of the stairs. Always place the stick on the opposite side of the handrail. Step up using your non-painful side. Hold on to the handrail as a support, followed by the stick, and step up with your painful side. If there's only one side of the railing, switch over to the side so that it's opposite side of the railings. Place down the stick, lower yourself down with your painful leg, followed by the non-painful leg. Always switch back to the original side before you continue walking.